One thing that does not make Trump happy is that there ever was a man named Barack Obama. In fact, in a recent interview, a group of European diplomats said, Trump is obsessed with Obama and cares only about undoing his policies. That's not fair. He also cares about chocolate cake, ice cream, and two of his children. As one diplomat put it, it's his only real position. He will ask, did Obama approve this? And if the answer is affirmative, he will say, we don't. What did Obama order for dinner at the G20? The chicken? I'm going with the fish, and I'm taking away the chicken's health care. Internationally. We'll fix that. That's fixable. Internationally, Trump has become such an object of ridicule that one group of diplomats plays a version of word bingo when Trump speaks, taking advantage of what they view as his limited vocabulary. That's fun. I'd play that. Maybe a drinking game. And here's how you know if you win Trump bingo.
Bing, bing, bing.
And bing, 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 bing. And Trump took his Obama obsession a step further yesterday when the president retweeted a Twitter poll, which has no scientific basis, from a pro-Trump conspiracy Twitter page that asked, who is a better president of the United States? Surprise, Trump won 61% to 39%. Well, hey, look, no, I mean, we can do a poll just as scientific as that, okay, right now. Let's do our own poll right now using the sophisticated polling technology known as the Elbotron 5700. Who thinks I would be a better president than Donald Trump? Oh my God, the Elbotron has never gone that far before. Well, that's science right there. We can't argue with that.